Buongiorno Italy! We're in Italy in the Dolomites! Woo! So today's hike is a solo hike. Dane has his climbing course and I will do a solo hike at the three Sins, Dreisinnen, that are the three tops in Italy in the Dolomites in the area of Tyrol. It's a pretty well-known area, as you can see, because of the parking lot. But let's see how it is. I'm now hiking towards the Dreisinnen, the three peaks. All the three peaks are almost 3,000 meters high. And I was like, okay, well, if they're so famous, I need to see them. Where are they? Are they fully covered in clouds? Oh my god. I've hiked around 5 kilometers right now in a really slow pace because it's really crowded on the road, so every few meters I'm like, scusi, scusi.
Mi scusi. Mi scusi.
It's really crowded. So now I looked in the Old Trails app to see if there's a less crowded route. At first I wanted to climb up there to have a better view on the Dreisinnen. But yeah, it's a bit too crowded for me, so I will see if I have another route. And everywhere you walk, you have like a beautiful view on the Dreisinnen. So let's see how the hike goes. So this is more what I'm talking about. Completely alone! Echo! Ho, ho, ho. And the route I follow is just following all the stones until we get back to the church right there. Back at the church. So I'm taking the same route back as I came. So I fired a really touristy route back to the bus, back to Dane, and let's see how his day went. Ciao!